We all know that the 777X is Boeing's latest and greatest aircraft, the biggest and most powerful aircraft all from Boeing, yet to be the third generation of the record-setting 777 family. And the aircraft first took to the skies in January of 2020. While there have been delays in deliveries, Boeing has already begun building new units for testing. But have you ever wondered how many 777Xs have already been built? And where are they going to after testing? All in all, according to data from Aerotransport Data Bank, Boeing has currently built four 777Xs. All of these have been involved in different tests for type certification, ranging from long-haul flying to coast-soaked testing in Alaska. All four of the jets made are of the larger 777-9 variant and will serve different parts of the type certification process. The first 777X to roll off the production line was November 779 X-ray Whiskey, which came in March 12, 2019, after a secret unveiling to employees, test flights, and the launch was pushed back by a few months. However, on the 25th of January 2020, November 779 X-ray Whiskey was revealed to the world on the type's maiden voyage from Rainy Plain Field in Washington. All registrations are under Boeing test numbers, starting with the US code N. The four aircraft have been following a series of 779X, stating the aircraft variant, the 777-9, and W being the first plane produced. Once deliveries, all airlines will assign their own numbers in line with their country's rules. N779 X-ray Whiskey is also designated to Whiskey Hotel 001 and will be primarily used to test electronics, taxi tests, and the first flight, followed by the avionic brakes, flutter, icing, stability control, and low speed aerodynamics. 777-9 number 2, due to the pandemic and program delays, the second 777X only completed its testing in late April 2020, and N779 X-ray made its maiden test flight voyage on the 1st of May, joining the testing program for the type. Designated as Whiskey Hotel 002 or N779 X-ray is in charge of testing auto landing, ground effects, stability, and controls. This has taken the plane on some interesting missions, including a 10-hour flight to nowhere for long-haul testing in different parts of the country. Number three, the third 777X aircraft, registered as November 779 X-ray Yankee and John August of 2020. This plane is distinct due to its livery, which features an all-white fuselage instead of the blue on the other two. Whiskey Hotel 003 will be used to test the 777X auxiliary power unit, avionics, flight loads, and propulsion performance. While it may be tested right now, November 779 X-ray Yankee has booked itself a future operator. The third 777X will go to Lufthansa, where it will carry passengers for decades to go. Number four, the fourth and final 777X testbed joined the testbed fleet in September of 2020. The aircraft is registered as usually guessed, November 779 X-ray Zilo. I mean Zulu. Sorry, Zulu. As the final test aircraft, November 779 X-ray Zulu has some heavy lifting to do. W Whiskey Hotel 004 will be used to test environmental control system, extended twin engine operation, also known as ETOPS, noise, and general functionality and reliability of the aircraft. This means that the plane will most likely be outfitted with a passenger cabin, unlike the others. In the future, as if going in order, November 779 is X-ray Zulu is an all-white livery with no blue tail either. with all four of the tests.